think we got?
I don't know, hundreds probably.
What is this collection?
Marvel Universe.
Oh my goodness.
Like we have some from other different toy lines, like this Blob from Toy Biz. We got a few different.
We only pick the Toy Biz that are in scale.
Yeah.
Or at least we tried to.
Yeah.
So we're probably going to have to do this review in two parts because we're kind of taking on a Herculean effort. Pun intended. A Herculean effort.
Knock down Thunderstrike.
Oops. A Herculean effort. Let me get my focus here. To review all of our Marvel Universe.
So we're going to start with Reid.
We don't have all the accessories out. We do have them. We just don't have them all out right now. So we're going to be doing some
Just going to name them all. And then like in other parts we're going to like talk about them and stuff. Right?
All
right.
Yeah.
So like here we got Dr. Doom. Who's this guy? I might need help with some of them.
Vault Guardsman. From the Iron Man.
Crossbones.
Hold on, you gotta hold him up long enough for the viewers to see him.
Crossbones.
Okay. Crossbones.
Hive beekeepers, that's what I call them.
The hive.
Hive soldiers.
Not the hive. AIM.
Oh yeah, I get confused with Teen Titans Go. I like that show.
What does AIM stand for? You remember? No. Advanced Idea Mechanics. Mm-hmm. What are those guys?
I don't remember.
The Hand Ninjas from Daredevil.
Who's this guy?
That.
Leader?
The leader.
Okay.
From here, Hulk. He's a Hulk villain.
Here we got the Hydra soldier.
Hydra soldier. I call him Hydra Ninja because he doesn't look like the other Hydra soldiers we have.
And so here
okay,
is
Okay, now this
Mole
guy's
Man.
Unique. You know how he's unique?
He's a different toy line.
He was the original Toy Biz Marvel Superhero Showdown that was a dice game. But hold up a regular Marvel Universe figure next to him. So if you hold up Dr. Doom, who's a Marvel Universe, he's in great scale. And they never made a Marvel Universe Mole Man. So if you want Mole Man for your Marvel Universe collection, you got to get the Superhero Showdown Mole Man. So keep going, buddy.
Norman Osborn in the Iron Patriot.
Okay, and grab the Iron Patriot from over there in the Iron Man lineup. There you go.
And here's Rhodey in the outfit.
Yeah.
We got Rodian, Norman.
Dark Avengers, Norman Osborn, right?
Yep. We have Taskmaster.
All right, who comes with all the weapons, right?
Yep. We have Abomination.
Which is one of the... Hold on, we're out of focus.
Hulk villain.
Let me get it. Yeah. Okay, Abomination, really cool. Also on Superhero Squad.
We have a Whirlwind.
Whirlwind, yep.
We have Bullseye.
Bullseye. Whose villain is he?
Hawkeye's?
No, Bullseye.
Daredevil?
He pretended to be Hawkeye, but he's a Daredevil villain.
Okay. Here's Ultron.
Okay. Hold him up to the screen when you grab him.
Okay, who's this guy?
Claw.
We got Claw.
Originally a Fantastic Four villain. Or, a Black Panther villain. Yeah.
He's also Spider-Man. He's in the cartoon. Yeah. Who's this guy?
Grim Reaper. He's everywhere in the stores right
Grim
now.
Grim Reaper?
Yep.
We got Machine Man, he has his laser cannon, and his saw blade.
Yep.
Okay, who's this guy?
That's a Hulk villain, his name is Zax, and he vibrates. He's a toy, he's a toy biz, but he works. He's a little bit bigger, but he works for the Hulk scale.
Yep. Okay, who's this, Hive?
Swarm. Collection of bees. He's also a toy biz figure.
Yes.
But since bees could be about any size, I kept him. And I use him for Marvel Universe, but he's bigger than he should be. Okay. Oh, one of my
MODOK.
Personal favorites. Yeah. Also known as John Pelton. But, yeah.
He has a friend named John Pelton.
Yeah.
Who watches our channel.
Yeah.
We have Ironmonger, right?
Yep, Ironmonger.
Okay. We have two different versions of Whiplash.
Okay.
He has whips, but we don't have him in him.
Yeah.
We have Movie Whiplash and Comic Whiplash.
What's the other guy's name? What's this guy's name?
That Whiplash.
That's not Whiplash.
It's
Constrictor. He's part of the Serpent Society.
Oh, I thought he was Whiplash.
No, Constrictor.
Okay, here is...
Titanium Man from Iron Man.
Titanium Man.
Yep.
And we got the Wrecking Crew. I don't know any of their names except Absorbing Man.
That is... Bulldozer. This is the Wrecking Crew. Yeah. Right. You said that. That is...
Constrictor?
Pile Driver, I think. Pile Driver, Bulldozer...
Constrictor?
The Wrecker. There's the Wrecker.
Leader, I think.
And that is... No. Constrictor is... This is Constrictor.
Oh, yeah.
That's Constrictor.
Okay.
Okay. Wrecking Ball?
Yeah.
Maybe? I can't remember them all, but they're in Secret Wars. Yeah. And they came with Secret Wars comics.
Okay,
Crusher
cool.
Crusher Creel, the...
Yep. Absorbing Man.
Yep. You know?
Guy with Blue Face from the Avengers cartoon.
Kang, the Conqueror. Hmm. Also in Secret Wars.
Okay. Well... Let me go on to a big figure first. We have, like, these big ones. I'll get them out when, like, we see, like, characters that go with them and stuff.
Okay.
So here we have Giant Man.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. About to be in a major Marvel motion picture in Civil War. We're going to see Giant Man.
So he came with two little characters. Little Wasp, yeah. Green and purple.
Kidding. Yep.
And we have...
He actually didn't come with those. Oh, he actually didn't come with those, no. They came with other figures, and I can't even quite remember who you have to get the tiny figures.
Oh, well, there's a tiny Ant-Man. Mm-hmm. So now we'll move on. Wasp.
Hold on, hold her up, and then hold her little... She came with
a repaint of the other one.
Yep.
And her wings do come off.
Which is my personal favorite Wasp costume, the black and gold.
Yeah, mine too. So we got the smaller Ant-Man who hasn't came out for a while since we got him. So we always had to use this Ant-Man as our Ant-Man. And so he came with an even tinier Ant-Man.
Awesome. Hey, we're going to cut this one and pick back up with part two.
Okay? Oh, we have that much more to go. And we
we're going to do several parts. Okay.
Oh, okay. Bye.